Look, if you had one shot or one opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted, the championship, the trophy, the glory, the guap, would you capture it or just let it slip? His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous. Listen, man, don't let me get started up in here. It's going down. I'm hyped. Gridiron Dynasty Season 15 Championship. This is it. We got Team DNA, the juggernaut, the top scoring team on the season. Just smoking the competition all year. Taking on Buffett's Brawlers, the upstart, the sleeper, who quietly crept in the playoffs as a just above 500 team and made a phenomenal run. And here we go. So let's get right to it. Buffett's side, we got Lamar Jackson, who's been a really strong fantasy player the last few weeks. This kid went into Arrowhead and balled out on the road. Big time performance. We love him at the Chargers. Think he'll do the exact same thing. Damian Williams is, you know, every postseason there's that one player who is the waiver pick who helps you make a championship run. This year, that was Damian Williams. He's been a revelation. Phenomenal. We love him at Seattle. Ezekiel Elliott is going to destroy Tampa Bay. Davante Adams against the Jets. You know what's going on there. We do think Corey Davis is probably going to be shaky against Washington. Austin Hooper's a little weak. And Robbie Anderson has been coming on strong, though, in that same Green Bay game with Davante Adams. We like him as well. On the DNA side, it always starts with the Kansas City Chiefs, Pat Mahomes, the fantasy MVP, the NFL MVP. Of course, we love him at Seattle on Sunday night. Dalvin Cook, you know, Dalvin Cook, this is probably, you know, the move of the year. That trade for Dalvin Cook, because he has returned to his rookie season form. He's not playing. He will have a phenomenal game in the dome against Detroit. David Johnson as well, coming on strong as of late. We like him against the Rams. Tyreek Hill, of course, will do his numbers. And Juju Smith-Schuster, watch out for him against New Orleans. That could be dangerous. Also, love George Kittle. Chicago Bears are a tough matchup, but Kittle will get so much volume. He will get his numbers regardless. And the Vikings D against Detroit, who's just pretty trash garbage right now. So who do we pick? Of course, we got to pick Team DNA. You know, this is going to be a close game. These teams are both really hot right now. We love this matchup, but DNA has just proven so many different ways to win. There are too many players that could explode. Even when Mahomes and Hill had an off week, this team still had no problem putting up a buck 20 and change. So we cannot go against this team. This has been the scoring team of the year. We're locking it in. Our pick is Team DNA. Congratulations to both teams. It's been a phenomenal season. Let's get it on. CBS has this at 51%, 49% in DNA's way. The CBS has DNA winning by 1 point. This is going to be a matchup that will come down to Sunday night, and that's how it should be in fantasy. It's going to come down to that Kansas City-Seattle game Sunday night for the chip. Tune in. Congrats to both teams. It's going to be a great matchup, and I'll see you on the grid.